I'll be honest, like, never did I think I was going to get the opportunity to be playing in the G League to work my way up to get to the league or anything like that. I'm blessed to be in Salt Lake City. It was a city with limited distractions, but also it comes with working hard and making sure I'm getting my reps up outside of practice and all these things. Just being ready whenever my number is called. You know, they have a good group of guys, and it is a business, and so certain people have to be taken care of. And I got to understand that coming in, but also work every single day. You know, Hawaii is, that's half my heart. You know, it's my faith, and then in being there and growing there, and, I think becoming a man out there kind of helped me to be able to endure what I doing this now. And you know, all the hardships and stuff like that are crazy, but this support system, it's all part of the journey. And I feel like Hawaii has helped me so much to get to where I am now that I mean, that's family, that's home.